This is NIST, the National Institute of Standards and Technology. And this is the microscope that NIST built. To be specific, the most advanced ultra-low temperature scanning probe microscope in existence. It's able to sense features smaller than an atom in materials for next-generation, super-fast and flexible electronics. For devices that can finally stand up to your abuse and that won't run out of juice. Now, it takes a wide array of talented and dedicated people working together at NIST to make these innovations a reality. For example, this is the physicist who interpreted the image that was captured by the scope that NIST built. And this is the IT specialist who debugged the software that processed the image the physicist interpreted that was captured by the scope that NIST built. And this is the chemist who synthesized the sample that was analyzed by the software the IT specialist debugged that processed the image the physicist interpreted that was captured by the scope that NIST built. And this is the lab tech who loaded the sample the chemist synthesized that was analyzed by the software the IT specialist debugged that processed the image the physicist interpreted that was captured by the scope that NIST built. And this is the engineer who designed the device the lab tech loaded with the sample the chemist synthesized that was analyzed by the software the IT specialist debugged that processed the image the physicist interpreted that was captured by the scope that NIST built. And this is the contract specialist who procured the parts the engineer used to build the device the lab tech loaded with the sample the chemist synthesized that was analyzed by the software the IT specialist debugged that processed the image the physicist interpreted that was captured by the scope that NIST built. And this is the intern who checked and verified the parts the contract specialist procured that the engineer used to design the device the lab tech loaded with the sample the chemist synthesized that was analyzed by the software the IT specialist debugged that processed the image the physicist interpreted that was captured by the scope that NIST built. And this is the HR specialist who recruited the intern who checked and verified the parts the contract specialist procured that the engineer used to design the device the lab tech loaded with the sample the chemist synthesized that was analyzed by the software the IT specialist debugged that processed the image the physicist interpreted that was captured by the scope that NIST built. And this is the administrative assistant who made the travel plans to the place where the team received a fancy science award for the discoveries they made using the scope that NIST built. Whew! And here's you, thinking about your career. Think about NIST, the National Institute of Standards and Technology. Measure, innovate, lead.